the genesis of the Higgs boson. The existence of Higgs boson was first hypothesized in 1964 by English physicist Peter Higgs and other leading physicists. The subatomic particle Higgs boson is named after Peter Higgs. A particle is said to be subatomic if it exists inside an atom. Since the last half of the 20th century till these early decades of the 21st century, the standard model is the best theory which explains the how and why of subatomic particles. The standard model is by no means complete, and no physicist pretends otherwise. In fact, the existence of the Higgs field was hypothesized in the 1960s to explain some of the gaps of the standard model. The gap we are referring to is why particles acquire mass. Previously, there was no reason for the known particles, electrons, positrons, protons, neutrons, quarks, leptons, etc. of the standard model to have mass. Hence, these particles were supposed to exist within the atom without mass. However, observations provided unquestionable proof that some particles had mass. The fact that some particles had mass led physicists to postulate that there must be a field which breaks the electroweak symmetry and thus gives some particles mass.